This is how to transfer crypto from MetaMask to Binance. In this video, I'll be taking you through how to do MetaMask Binance transfer. And you can see this is my Binance account. I currently have $6 worth of cryptos. And you can see my MetaMask wallet with over $14. To transfer cryptos from MetaMask to Binance, you need to fund your MetaMask wallet. One way I fund my MetaMask wallet is getting free money from ATM. Ensure you watch this video to take you through how to fund your MetaMask using ATM. If you don't have an account with ATM before, you can sign up to ATM right now. All you need to do is to use the link below the description of this video. ATM will give you a gift $3. As soon as you have enough cryptos that you can transfer to Binance on MetaMask, you also need to decide your network. That is the network with which you are going to do the transfer. That will determine the fee that you pay in doing transaction of MetaMask. Since you are transferring cryptos from MetaMask to Binance, it makes sense to use Binance network. But you can always change your network from here. This way you add new network, and these are different network that you can use. For the purpose of this video, I'll be using BNB chain, which is Binance network, and I'll be using Binance native crypto to do this transfer. So I currently have $14. All I need to do is to click BNB. You can see this, you can buy, you can send, and you can swap. But in this process, we are sending, so I will click send. This is your account on MetaMask you are sending to. You need to put the destination address to which you are sending the crypto to. In this case, we are sending to Binance. So you come to Binance to pick the wallet address where the money is coming to. So you click deposit. You click deposit crypto. So you click this. This is BNB, the token we are transferring from MetaMask to Binance. So you click BNB. So the next thing you need to do is to pick the network you are using. This is BNB chain network we are using. So you have to use BNB chain. So you click this place, you scroll down. So these are different networks that you can use. We are using BNB smart chain network. That is BEP20. Take us minimum of 6 minutes to get the money. So you click this. We've done three things now. We've selected the coin, the crypto that we are transferring to. We've selected the network, which is very important. If you choose another network, you will not get your money. Then this is my wallet address on Binance platform. So I will copy it. You come back to MetaMask to paste the wallet address. You can see this is my BNB balance on MetaMask. For the purpose of this video, I'll be transferring $3.51. I have the wallet address pasted, the amount stated, and this is the fee. If you want to know the amount of the fee, you can come here to paste this BNB to dollar. To convert BNB to USD, you can use this. This is BNB. This is the amount that will be charged. That is 0.03 plus in dollars. That is why you need to have funded your MetaMask because of the fee. Because without fee, you cannot do any transaction on MetaMask. If you are okay, all you need to do is to come here to click next. You just click confirm. Click confirm. Look at it. Sending pending. You can click here to speed up the transaction, but there's no need. So confirmed. All you need to do is to go to your Binance to confirm if the money is your account. If you come to Binance, you can click your asset or dashboard. If you click your asset, the money is not here yet. You can refresh. You can see my balance is now $9.91, confirming that the deposit has been effected. You can also see that my balance on MetaMask has been deducted. Don't forget that you can also get a free 100 USDT in dollars if you use the link below the description of this video to sign up to Binance. All you need to do is to verify your Binance account and you will get this reward. Next video will take you through how to transfer money from Binance to your bank account in any country. The second video will take you through how to get free money. That is, for using this platform, you'll be able to know how I get free money all the time. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like this video, drop your comment, and I will get back to you. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video.